you, Michael. Morning.
Hey.
Morning.
Hello.
Wait, don't tell me that thing you call a car giving trouble again.
Hey, that thing I call a car happens to feed my family, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Anyway, I think something wrong with the transmission. Take a look at it for me now.
Yeah, bring it inside.
Cool. Courier coming back now.
Try an eye on him for me.
Sure.
Oh my god, what's this?
That's a bucket of nuts and bolts.
What's it
like? It's Titan stuff.
Cool, Uncle Michael, this thing slides.
Yes, it does slide.
What you do? Corey, come away from there, please. God. Yeah, anyway, what day it was I was driving and I was hearing this kind of knocking sound.
Knocking or clapping?
It's more like an...
Corey, put that down and come from there, please. Corey, you don't listen. You're too hardened.
But daddy...
No buts. I want you to go and sit down. Sit down over there and wait until I'm finished.
You're too hardened. You don't like to listen.
Hidden. Gosh, but I know you're vexed. But you can't be shouting at each child like that. You remember I have a big one. He's just curious. You just have to engage him.
Yeah,
when I was that age, I used to get into all kind of mischief.
Exactly. Even his teachers thought he had ADD.
He's like to get up in all kind of thing.
When you're talking to him, he want to play talking more than you. He don't like to listen. He too wild.
Yeah, but he just trying to help. If he fall, just let him fall. That's how you learn. The point is, you can't tell him stop or don't do that. Every time you see him doing something that you don't like.
Serious thing. It's just that I don't know what to do with him sometimes. I panic and next thing you know, I end up shouting at him.
Look, don't worry about it. I mean, I was the same way. You just had to teach them the right thing to do. Or show them a better way how to do something. Hey, Corey, you want to help Uncle do something?
Yeah.
I want you to group all those bolts according to their sizes. And you can give each group a name.
Better than that.
Let me make up a story, or even better, go on an adventure. You can look through the whole garage for bolts, but not interfere with anything else. Just going to use our imagination, right?
Corey. I'm sorry I shouted at you earlier. I know you're just trying to help. You just got daddy real scared, that's all. I just want you to be safe, okay? You know how much I love you, right?
Yes, daddy, I love you too.
There you go. Imagine, I taking children advice from you.
Don't worry, I'll show you the ways. Okay, let's go and deal with your thing. Your car, let's go and deal with your car. It just looks like a thing, that's all.
Okay.